it's been really good. I mean, it's no pain, no soreness. After I had the stitches out, a little bit red, just left it, let it do its thing, let it, you know, heal by itself. They're all a little bit pink, as we expected, every 6 weeks, but you know, I've got no pain, I've got no pain. Just like any normal scar, really. You wouldn't think I'd have the surgery, they're just a scar. Really good. It's so, you come here and you think, you're just talking to a normal person. I mean, Jonathan's got all these qualifications and everything, but he's so wonderful. You can talk to him and you're all on the same level, and Vicky's really helpful. It's just, it's really wonderful because you feel so at home and you can say any concerns you've got, and yeah, he's really pleased with the progress and I'm really pleased with it, so it's really good, yeah. Any advice? So, have your consultation first, just discuss it. And make sure it's definitely what you want to do. Don't be afraid to have it done if it's something that you really feel strongly about, you want it done. Don't be afraid of the surgery. It's not going to be painful. It's not as big a thing as you might think it is in your head. So get it done, and I think you'll be pleased with the results, because I'm really pleased with it. And it's been much easier than I ever thought it could be. So yeah, I'm so much happier than I was beforehand. So.